It feels so great, like being a champion, and nobody can tell how you feel if you work hard all the year, and at the end you receive the gold medal. It's like unbelievable feeling, and it's really worth like a lot of things. Poland, it's a great country, and unfortunately, I didn't meet like so many like fans because of the situation of Corona, and which was really hard for us to feel the seventh player in the court, and like honestly, the season was a little bit weird, like was a little bit cold, like I mean emotions, and. This is how we feel this year. But at the end, with the warm of gold, yeah, things changed for sure. Yes, man, it was a lot of great games, like a lot of good emotions, a lot of success, and as I said, like nothing can tell how it feels. Only the guy who is inside the meaning, I mean, like, yeah, this was what I was talking about. It was like difficult to do not feel the warm in the court, and for me it's kind of normal to leave every year, because I signed only 1 year and I changed country, I changed everything, and like every year it's gonna be the same, and the next year I will move somewhere else, and life continue. What was present today will be in the past tomorrow, and we don't know what's the future is hiding for us, so we are working hard and hoping from God the best. I remember this time it was difficult moment for me. I was like in Brazil, I was blocked there, I couldn't move anywhere because of the situation of Corona, and finally I start to speak with you guys, and like asking, and I saw this amazing video about Aquaman, and I was like, oh, that's make me feel good, you know, it's like energy come inside, come again, and the hope I feel the hope again, like I was like really feeling really bad, like getting locked there, and at the end like just something appeared and make me feel so good.